For this perfect match, Chef Andrea Rusing of the Durham in North Carolina has provided us with a very simple, delicate fish dish, black bass, cooked with hot black butter, served with a tossed sunflower sprout salad and delicious, bright cucumber. So it's all your favorite flavors of summer. The black butter sauce adds some round, deep bass notes, and it's paired with a Pinot Blanc from Oregon's Willamette Valley. For this dish, it's perfect because you want something that won't compete with the delicate flavors in the fish and the salad that goes along with it, but it adds a little bit of melon fruit, and it's got a waxy quality that really echoes the texture and flavor of the fish. This bass, with a sip of this Pinot Blanc, is the essence of summer.